Beth Schmeyer gets too. I want everybody to get a great look at her, because I had to wait till I was a grown-up scientist before I ever got to see a spring.